Everybody, this is June, and I'm definitely back from hiatus a week ago. I'm going to explain everything else that happened a week ago, just after seeing this cutscene. So, enjoy. Enjoy is what I mean.
At long last, Link took up the Master Sword and proved himself the hero of legend. Armed as he was with the Blade of Evil's Bane, Link easily dispatched the newly revived Wizro. The evil magician's parting words in their ears, Link and his allies set out to confront Sia at the Temple of Souls. With a string of victories behind them, the Hyrulean army's morale had improved remarkably. Even Link began to feel that he was invincible while the Master Sword was in his hands. Soon, he was allowing overconfidence to cloud his judgment, rushing headlong into hordes of enemies. Sia had been waiting for Link to overextend himself, giving her a chance to strike. And as the two sides battled, unknown eyes watched from the shadows.
Now to explain what happened last week. I was going for a family thing going on, just to enjoy myself, to have a good time. Everybody has something, family members and friends. We had a lot of talks and stuff like that. I decided to do some things, just in terms of like Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon, stuff like that, and I was enjoying it as well. So,
hey!
Sick.
Thank you. Get rid of that enemy.
care of it. Mission accomplished. And it's our victory with the Master Sword and Link himself. Give applause, everybody. That's it, folks. If you've already enjoyed this walkthrough, you're going to be seeing you up the next episode. This is Jude from Guardians of Gaming, also known as GOG. See you guys later. Peace.